What's up, you guys? It's Hardy Boys 5247, and I'm going to show you my WWE action figure collection. So yeah, let's get started. First, I have my Elite Scaled Ring and my Flex Force Ring, just for advertisement. I have the Elite 13 Edge box, the Elite 13 Rey Mysterio box, Elite 13 Cody Rhodes box, and Elite 14 John Cena box. Damn it. The Elite 13 is all we need, the Sheamus, the Ziggler, and the Big Show. That's all I need for the Elite 13. For Elite 14, I need the rest. I have John Cena. But, yeah. My accessories. I have an announce table, the Flex Force. See, and then the monitor. And then the other monitor. I have a table, a ladder, steel steps for my Flex Force ring, steel steps for my Elite Scaled ring, flashback edge coat, Elite 8 edge coat, Rock shirt. I don't have the Elite Rock, but I want it. Two microphones, John Cena's hat, shirt, dog tag, The Rock's glasses, Edge's glasses, the old WWE title, broken. I have three plates. I have another one right here. TNA World Title. Chair. Mattel chair. Rey Mysterio's mask. Rey Mysterio's shirt. Cody Rhodes' paper bag. And then his jacket. Cody Rhodes' jacket. Flashback Edge's glasses. And then I have I have this elbow pad, and I have another one. I don't know where it was. Yeah. I have two elbow pads. Sorry. That was my sister. Because it's always getting hot in my room. Now I'm like bigger. This is Jack's Triple H. Jack Shawn Michaels. Jack's Ultimate Warrior. JTG, I believe. Shed. Prime Time. Kurt Angle. Tommy Dreamer. Deluxe. Loose. Missing a foot. This other Jack's Triple H. I'm gonna take off the knee pads. Jack CM Punk. I'm also gonna take off the knee pads. Carlito. Street clothes. Deluxe CM Punk. Jax. I want the deluxe though. Mr. Kennedy. Vince McMahon. Deluxe Aggression Taz. Deluxe Ultimo Dragon. Really loose. And then here I have a Deluxe Aggression Matt Hardy. Deluxe Aggression, well, not Deluxe. Deluxe Impact Series, Jeff Hardy. And Five-Star Rivalry, Jeff Hardy. I had the Robin Dan, but I traded with my friend to get the Deluxe Matt Hardy. So yeah, those are the Jacks. Now for the Mattels. And I know, it's not a lot, but whatever. Basic, Batista. Over the Limit, Jack Swagger. Series 6, I don't really know, but Evan Bourne, basic. Royal Rumble Series, Triple H. Sheamus, TLC pay-per-view. Flex Force, Big Talking MVP. Yeah. John Morrison. That came with this Dolph Ziggler. Randy Orton. That came with this John Cena. WrestleMania Heritage Series CM Punk. WrestleMania 24 CM Punk. And WrestleMania Heritage Series Kane. Sin Cara. That came with this Daniel Bryan. And it came with a chair. Have The Rock. I want the Elite, though. And it came with this John Cena. Flex Force Rey Mysterio. And my final figures are Elite. Have Elite Cody Rhodes removable mask. Elite Rey Mysterio. Elite John Cena removable armband. Elite Edge flashback. And Elite 8 Edge. So yeah, that's all my figures. No, count. Two, four, five, six, eight, 10, 12, 14, 16. 17 of the Jacks. Oh no. Let's see. 18. 20. 22. 24. 26. 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, and 40. So basically I have 20 Mattels and 20 Jacks. 40 in all, but I'll be getting a lot more figures, so yeah, hope you guys like my figures, and rate, comment, and please subscribe, please, yeah, pretty much it, so. Yeah, this is Hardy Boys 5247's collection. And yeah, peace.